Hi everyone, and welcome once again to my YouTube channel. This is Eve the Medium. And guess who I am going to speak to you about today? Santa Marta la Dominadora. What can I say about her? There's so much that I can say about her, but I'm going to start with her attributes. Her color is green or purple, and her service is a Marta, a malt, an egg placed on white flour on a plate, and this you place on the floor when petitioning her. I don't recommend everyone petitioning her, but she's been manifesting in my life for many years, and I mean she has appeared that I have visually, since I am clairvoyant, I have visually seen her. And normally when my spirits manifest before me, they usually look gigantic. I mean, huge. And one time when I was visiting in the Dominican Republic, I was laying in bed in my mother-in-law's house, and I'm here closing my eyes, just relaxing. And when I open my eyes, I see her there. The snake, I mean, live. I mean, it was huge. And La Lubana communicates telepathically. So she relayed a message to me, which was 100% on point at the moment. Exactly. No mistakes about it. Like I said, she's always been with me. The work I have done with her have been accurate. She is very good at protecting. She is very good at dominating situations. All sorts of situations. A lot of people have used her to dominate men and women alike. But I mean, this you have to ask her for her permission and really connect with her to find out if, you know, she approves of it. There's a particular lamp that you can do as a service for Santa Marta, La Dominadora, La Lubana to dominate. And I mean, this works. When I've done it for a client, it works within a day. I can honestly tell you. Okay, let me tell you a little bit more when she has come down in Fiestas de Palos that I have done. When she comes down like a snake. I remember one time I had done a Fiesta de Palo, and a client of mine called me the next day, and she told me, "Oh my God, if you would have seen yourself," she said, "your eyes, it was the scariest thing, but the most powerful thing at the same time." My client said, "You went underneath a table." She said that the height of the table was about, I mean, she said it was really incredibly low. Everybody was froze. It was just like a snake. And I told her, "I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear any more about it." But everyone that is present when La Lubana comes down says that is a very powerful energy. It's very easy to work with a Lubana, but I always tell people, she is not someone that you start working with and then discharge, like, okay, it was just for what I needed at the moment. After you start working with her, you can't just push her aside. I mean, she is no joke. She works side by side with the Barón de Cementerio. The Barón de Cementerio goes by the door, and right next to him, you put the service to the Lubana. I'm not going to go into much detail about her, because I respect her too much. I don't want anyone to just start working with her and then not be responsible enough to continue. It's something that takes a lot of responsibility and a lot of commitment, a lifetime commitment, because she is no joke. But the most important thing that I'm going to say about the Lubana is what I mentioned, her color. And her feast day is July 29th, which I celebrate to honor her, because she's very special in my life. She has helped me to dominate a lot of situations, which is best to do instead of trying to dominate another person. She can dominate enemies, but you don't have to do anything. Just ask her and pray to her to help you dominate all your enemies, the visible and the invisible. But like I said, I'm not going to get into too much details about her, so one could start and just, you know, let me buy a Lubana, the image, because an image without being prepared is not going to work. It has no energy whatsoever. So she's not someone to mess with or play with. because you will regret it. I hope you have enjoyed this video on who is the Luana and how to service her. But please be very careful. Don't go doing it if you have never dealt with her energy, because it can backfire. God bless you. Love and light. And do not forget to subscribe, share, and like this video. Love and light to you all.